the king of my heart. Even mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from, oh, is my song. And let the king of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life, oh, is my song. Yes, you are. Because we always do. Because he's so good. There's something, there's the only thing in my entire life that was greater than my fear is my conviction. The only thing in my entire life that was greater
to my conviction that I knew he was who he said he was. Even if I hadn't experienced him in a certain way yet. Even if my experience and my understanding was small, I knew he was not. And so I want to sing this again, and I want you to let it rise from deep, deep, deep down. Let confidence fill you today. Sometimes we sing something because we believe it, because we're sure. Sometimes we sing it until we're sure, until we know. So if that's not your conviction today, that he's good and that he's been good since the garden before that, then I want you to sing this to yourself. I want you to sing it over yourself. Long after my life on the earth, I want it to be remembered that I sang this song. That I was so completely convinced of the goodness of the Father. So if you need to prophesy this morning, prophesy that he's good. If you haven't seen his goodness manifest in the situation or relationship in your family, in the thing that you feel called to, prophesy his goodness. We're gonna let it rise this morning. You are good. You're good. Oh, you are. Let it rise. You're good.
We can't run away.
Let confidence rise. Like. You are good. You're good.
Where's our moon? Where's our sun?
You are
it is
good.
Dark out here, boys.